If you grew up watching Looney Tunes cartoons, you probably think of Wile E. Coyote and the Roadrunner as mortal enemies, but we're here to tell you that's not the case. Why? Well, Roadrunners have a top speed of about 20 miles per hour. Coyotes, on the other hand, can hit speeds of up to 40 miles per hour. In other words, if Wile E. Coyote really wanted to catch the Roadrunner, he could have. But he didn't. Because they weren't enemies. They were best friends playing the world's most complicated and expensive game of tag.